Hilliard. Officials say it was dark and smoky, but they were able to find that man and woman pretty quickly. You're looking at some broken windows there. At this point, investigators say it may have started. They don't know where it started, but it spread into the attic. Those two people were rushed to Fairview Hospital. We do not know their condition yet, but we're going to stay on scene and get the latest information for you, Taryn.